Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are lining up. We're just about set to get this one underway. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He's going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. Brought down at the 47. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. He's tackled at the 40-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
He's at the 30. He's at the 20. And he's finally taken down at the 13-yard line. Ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to get out of the end zone.
From the 13-yard line, it's first down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. And he makes it out to about the 11-yard line. They'll get him for a loss.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
Third down and 11 coming up here. Ball on the 13. Quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 5. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
It's up, and it sails through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He drills this one. At the 20. Nebraska's staff and their fans have heard all week long their quarterback's going to play terribly on the road. I think their staff's got them ready to play right now.
I think his staff really has rallied this entire team around some of that negative talk. And I think they believe in their guy that he can go on the road and make the plays and lead them to a big victory. You know, sometimes when you hit some adversity like that, you see teams circle the wagons. And I really believe this week they've done a great job of doing that. Now that go out and execute the plan and go out and win this game.
From their own 42-yard line, first down. He laterals. He's at midfield. Tackle at the 36-yard line. From the 36-yard line, first down. makes the grab, and he's knocked out of bounds. Big play right there. That makes it first and goal. To his wide receiver, who made the grab and got the score.
When this guy's got time to throw, he makes the defense pay.
And he tacks on the extra point. Play 80-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Well, the blocking up front was just amazing. I think that's what led them to those big runs.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. Oh, he got nailed on that one. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. He wants it all. Almost intercepted.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. And he's tackled at the 43-yard line. Throw to the tight end, and he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 29-yard line. From the 29-yard line, it's first down. In trouble. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Throws it in a hurry, and he's taken down at the 22-yard line. Down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He's taken down right around the 18-yard line.
Love to watch quarterbacks on third down to just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. Just another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time to be able to make the throw. They pick up the first down, they get a new set of downs.
Here comes the pressure. And he throws it away. From the 18-yard line. 2nd down.
36.
Watch the team.
On the ground, up the middle. Tackle made at the 17. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. To the end zone, touchdown.
This team has so many potent weapons. It's tough to try to single one of them to stop.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point. He makes the PAT. Arkansas kicked this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, this has been a fun game to watch, going back and forth and back and forth. It's almost like watching a tennis match here. Whoever has the ball last, my guess, will be the team that wins it.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
He goes around the 46-yard line. The 46-yard line. First down. And they make the stop around the 45-yard line. Good first quarter of action. 10-7, Arkansas. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. Hits him hard at the 30-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
First and 10, ball on the 30. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Brought down at the 20-yard line.
Gain 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out. Here's the eighth play of the series. Now he tries to buy some time. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And he is drilled at the six.
Good coverage by the defense, but they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. Scrambling around. He's tackled right around the 2-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. The Cornhuskers had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might get back in the lineup. Touchdown, Cornhuskers.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for, an opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 76-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. Nebraska is ready to kick it away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. goes in the end zone, down for a touchback.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense could continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
Game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Fires out to his receiver. They'll bring him down around the 40-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start. Offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
First and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking at 6 points here. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
About the 5-yard line. It's third and goal, and they're about 4 yards out. Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he converts the extra point. A 6-play, 81-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. The score now, 14. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You know, the first one of these defenses that makes a play and makes a stand might be the team that wins the ball game, because it's been all offense and no defense so far. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately. And he didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
From their own 27-yard line. Second down, and it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. For a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 37. Here's the tight end. Drops.
tackle right around the field.
Nice completion to the tight end.
A good play here, and the thing that I notice is that he provides a nice big target out there for the quarterback.
From the 40-yard line, first down. He rifles it.
Great instinctive timing by the corner to deflect the pass. That's just really solid coverage skills.
That makes it second and 10.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Now he's scrambling. Slides down.
That makes it second and six.
Throws to the tight end, and that ball's incomplete. Third down again. Quick throw, and he's taken down at the 8-yard line. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Yardage on that run. So at the end of the half, Arkansas leads it 17-14.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half.
Good thing we have these spectacular 1080p high-definition monitors in here. All the better to see these offenses execute with precision in the first half.
Yeah, I like having the old-school black-and-white TVs, too, that show defense occasionally. But, yeah, offense a plethora. I mean, you want to see how to dial up a clinic on how to play offense? You saw it on both sides in the first.